yesterday, drawn upon a pipe of clay. Simply sitting, smoking softly, I endure the remaining day. Harder still fell the rain against the glassless pane. Louder still was heard the revving, tapping of his cane. As I rose to bid him in, I reeled at the sight. He was already there beside my chair, and he brought with him the night. Sir, said he respectfully, if I may speak free, Scotch and smoke and trade for tale, this night I share with thee. His manner calm as he sat upon the moistened floor, and as he lit his pipe, I gazed out upon the moor. Not a word said he for at least an hour or more. Speak up, my man, out with your tale, this I do implore. But when he spoke aloud, it ceased his muted way. His tale chilled both my bone and blood and stole my breath away.
See its face and body black and burned.
turned in horror and fell out through the glassless pane. Never more to suffer the terrible tapping of the cane. Will he ever plane. For now I always seem to hear the rapid tapping of a